Days after a man destroyed President Trump's Walk of Fame star with a pickaxe, men dressed as faux Russian soldiers stood guard over it. Founder of the left, Adam Best, posted this photo of the two men in California who braved 90-degree heat to don their outfits. The move can be seen as a metaphor for Russia's alleged attempts to protect Donald Trump. According to The Hill, Trump received his star in 2007 for his show The Apprentice, and has been the scene of previous vandalizations as well as a recent brawl between Trump supporters and protesters. The man who recently destroyed Trump's star was bailed out of jail by a previous vandal who destroyed it with a sledgehammer in 2016.